Hey guys, Max's Dioramas here. I'm just going to give you a few tips on airbrushing some of your projects. I usually keep the nozzle about 3 to 4 inches away, but if it's higher pressure, I'll keep it in that 6, 7, 8 inch range to get less spackling. Also for figures, I do about the same 3 to 4 inches for weathering the clothes or whatever I'm trying to weather.